Hey everybody, I'm Polo18 here, and welcome back to Let's Play Castlevania, the Aria of Sorrow. So last time we took down Jay. Oh, excuse me, Mr. Julius Belmont himself. And today we're just gonna fly around at the speed of sound as we go through the Chaotic Realm. Also, I forgot that these things follow you. Alright, would you all just please... Thank you. Jeez. Yeah, this is the only thing that sucks about hard mode, is you will take damage all over the place. But I wanted to show off those sweet-ass items. So, alright, we're going to equip you and you. So you can heal me while we take out that guy and all these fish heads. Nothing here, okay. Alright, so Allure is done. Switch back to the Panther. Oh yeah, we don't need to go up there. What? I hit you from up here. Can you not kill me? Yeah, that's right. That's right. You can't. Ooh, what? Did she drop a heart pendant? Yeah. I didn't know she could drop that. Did not know they could drop those. Yeah, there are a lot of these Irene's characters in here. Hello, sir. What are you? Shadow Knight. Get dead. Get. There we go. Oh, giant chicken! Giant chicken, giant chicken, giant chicken, giant chicken. There we go. Let's take our time. Ow! I said take our time and fall. Alright, this room killed me last time, so we're gonna do like one thing at a time here. First thing first, try to get rid of this demon lord. Or he just annihilates me. Do I still have... No, I don't have a low rune on. Alright. We gotta like, play it safe in this room. I mean, it's not totally important, but... I would like to get through here without being dead. I know there's those Irene's characters in here. Oh, yeah, I forgot there's this dude in here, too. Forgot there... Wait, is he weak to darkness? I guess so. Oh, get out of his way. Get out of his way. Keep healing me. Don't stop healing me. I guess he is weak to, wait, is he really? Where is he? It says he's not weak to anything. So that's weird that he would take, say it was weak, he was weak to, darkness. Oh, dash the wrong way, dude. Jeez. I don't want to deal with you. No. Or you. Or you. Actually, getting three of these together is probably a bad idea. We're just gonna... Where's those other two? I keep forgetting I have unlimited magic. Oh, just run right into him, dude. Wow, IR smart cookie. Succubus. There we go. I'll try to get some health back as I... There we go. Wail on that guy. Mimic. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna see if, actually, no, I don't want to do that. Oh, we're floating. We're floating! We are floating... We are floating, and we are... Oh, geez. All right, I guess we're here. Wow. All right, well, I guess we're here now. We are... We've reached the pinnacle of our achievements here. So this is it. This is, This is the magic door. This is where the magic happens. Here we go. Hopefully. Oh, hi, Mina! Yay! Did you tell everyone my secret? Ricardo, I told him not to tell anybody. Everyone believes we can do it. They all have the heart of the cards. Oh, we're gonna have to visit Hammer's shop again? Oh, hey, Yoko's awake. She must have got healed after she got stabbed by Graham. Way to go, Graham. Well, I mean, I didn't really beat you. You kind of went easy on me there, Julius. He's counting on us. They believe in us. The heart of the cards. Alright, so the first part of this battle, all of our souls get taken away. So even if we had a soul to use, we can't use it. So the first thing I'm going to probably go for, not get hit by, is this red one. Because I want that soul back first. Oh Jesus, yeah, and these things deal a lot of damage. Oh geez, what the heck? Oh, what? Okay, well, I guess they're almost done now. Oh, no, I still got both of them. Good, we're just gonna... Alright, there's my yellows. And... Could I have my blues back, please? There we go. Alright. But we're not out of the weeds yet. Not even close. Yeah, we still got this to do. Alright, I think that's fine. I'm gonna use this, finally. And actually, you know what? I'll take my Chaos Ring off. Let's see, what's gonna give us good defense? Ancient Belt? Satan's Ring gives us pretty much everything, so... Alright. So this is pretty much all I'm gonna take care of this room, is just... Alright, and then of course now we're out of magic, so refill and go at it again. And then all we got left to deal with is this guy. Whoops. And we'll just kind of keep just slapping away at this. And we're done. Boom. That's it. Chaos. In the bag. Got it. Boom. And that's how it's done. So this is actually not my favorite ending. But I did want to show it anyway. Just because, I don't know, like, it's not my favorite ending. Like, it, to me, it just doesn't feel like the closure on a Castlevania game. You know, like, it just doesn't feel like the end of a Castlevania game, you know. But I figured I should show it anyway. So is everybody saying their goodbyes? You know, telling them that, you know. And pretty much what we did is, we defeated Chaos, but in reality we defeated ourselves, the inner darkness of ourselves inside Soma. Wake up, Soma. Again? See, now we're back to regular Soma. I'm a lot cooler now. About 20% cooler. And our hair went back to normal. Sorry, I've kept you waiting. Time to keep that promise I made you. And that's it. That's all that ending is. That's all that ending is. So I'm gonna just crop that in, and then I'll go over each ending. So there's three different endings for this game. The first ending I didn't show. The reason I didn't show it is because it doesn't really lead into the rest of the game. It just kind of stops. And what that ending is that ending is if you defeat Graham without having the Succubus, Red Demon, and Bat Souls equipped conjunctively. Like, if you defeat Graham without those souls equipped, it's just that's the end of the game. You don't get the Black Panther soul, you don't go to the Chaotic Realm, you don't fight Julius. Like, it's just that's the end of the game. So, it's kind of boring. Then the second ending of the game, which is technically this one, which is where you defeat Graham with those souls equipped, but then you lose while you're in the battle with Chaos. Yeah, who would have thought? If you don't win the battle with Chaos, you actually still technically get an ending. Because, like Soma said with Julius, he's going to go and fight Chaos, but if he doesn't succeed, he wants Julius to come and destroy him. Because then he will actually be, like, the true Dracula. Because the whole thing, I think, with this game, this is just what I'm thinking, I don't know for sure, is, like, Soma, like Julia said, there's still the spirit of Soma inside him. But the spirit of Chaos is trying to take over. And once Soma's soul dies, the spirit of Chaos and all the souls he collected and thus far, like the spirit of Dracula, takes over. And then he'll essentially just be Dracula, so Julius needs to kill him. But then there's the third ending, which I showed first, which is the true ending, which is where you defeat Chaos, at which point the ending plays out as such, where everybody gets out. So, but anyway, but that's it for Let's Play Castlevania Aria of Sorrow. Next time, I'm not sure. I guess I'll just see you guys in the next mission. Catch you later.